head doctor. Everyone else has long since retired for the night.
No, I believe I'll remain down here and wait for a little while longer.
As you wish, Dr. Frankenstein.
That's Frankenstein!
Steve!
Please try and get it right once and for all.
Steve, yes. I will never forget. Steve?
Sting.
Steve! Your grandfather Victor also often liked to say blade greetings.
Is that his portrait?
Yeah, that is Victor.
Handsome?
Yeah, very handsome.
By the way, these books all seem rather, general? Heidi, Black Beauty, Kama Sutra? Where is my grandfather's private library and all his medical books?
I don't know what you mean, Herr Doctor.
Never mind. So, I'll retire on my own then. Good night.
Would the doctor care for a brandy while he's reading?
No, thank you. That's very kind of you.
Some warm milk, perhaps?
Nothing. Thank you.
Overdine? Then I will say good night.
Good night, Frau Blucher. It was on the crest of a heather-covered hillside, and when the first set eyes on Sunnybrook Farms.
Thank you.
Hand me that candle, will you? Put the candle back. All right. I think I've got it figured out now. Put the candle back, and I'll block the bookcase with my body.
Here alone.
All right. Put some more clothes on. Follow me.